Son's donor is a Seattle police officer. I'm sure saved many lives in other ways, but this is a different way. This is giving a part of himself.
I have to admit, when I was a donor, initially when I went through it, I was nervous, maybe a little scared because I didn't know what to expect. Now I've been through it and all of my fears have been dispelled, and there's just no question if someone else needed it that I would do it again.